for the SBI staff to on the occasion of the 66th SBI day, they have handed over the check of ₹70 lakhs, which they have contributed towards the oxygen tanker for the government of the Goa. Also, I am congratulating them personally. They have contributed their salary of the one day salary for the PM Care Fund, and they have donated to the PM Care under last pandemic. Today, they have contributed for the Chief Minister Relief Fund in these pandemic conditions. The SBI is always supportive for the government of Goa in the pandemic. So once again, our thanks from the to the SBI, whole SBI family, behalf of the government of the Goa, behalf of the people of the Goa, and once again congratulations for their progress in the state of Goa on the occasion of the 66th SBI Day.